What a night that's going to be.
Ekman Larson right back to the front, and they score! Christian Fischer. And persistence pays off for the Coyotes. They've taken a 1-0 lead.
Pulls Brossois right out of his shorts. That leg just not long enough to get to that puck.
Drops it. Galchenyuk floats it to Schmaltz. Chance, rebound, they score! Christian Fischer
just winds it up. Kicks that puck outside. And then Schmaltz right in front to Fischer. Beautiful play. Galchenyuk to Schmaltz to Fischer to the back of the net. Beautiful pass by Schmaltz. That goes off the pad, I think, of Grubauer, right onto the stick of Christian Fischer. And that's where Fischer's going to score his goals. Right in the blue paint.
Painting where the passes are going. And you can get there ahead of time. Look out. Oh, Labushkin's dump in goes off of Gibson and right to the slot. The Coyotes cash it in. Christian Fischer, the first one there, and it's 3-2. I mean, that right shoulder has got to be closed in comparison to his left. It's not. It was open. It hits his leg pad and bounces right out to Fischer, and that is a gift for the Coyotes.
Jonas Siegenthaler, a young defenseman,
comes out high. They score! Fischer set up for the one-timer. It's 1-0 Coyotes.
The Coyotes bury one. Look at the pressure by Stepan and Fischer. And that forces the turnover.
Who's in, and Carter Hutton behind the goal to play it to the corner. Panikkonen in a hurry, sends it behind the net. Coyotes have a man in front, and Hutton, did he get over? No, they bang it in at the far post.
How about Sean Couturier's performance in that game?
And a goal, Fischer, bank shot. Christian Fischer has his 11th of the year.
And then Christian Fischer bounces that off of Eric Carlson's skate and puts it behind Aaron Dell.
Around it. Now Fischer tried the wraparound. Coyotes all over the crease. They're swatting away at it. They score! Christian Fischer, I believe, will get this one. It's a 3-1 game.
The water, Chad Johnson, doing his best to get a hold of this puck. The Coyotes hounding it. Fischer somehow finds it, and it finds the... You can
step on. In front, quick shot scores. Fischer has tied it up with that feed from Stepan.
Arizona Coyotes, there's Panarin on the left. He's got the puck, now he loses it. And there, it's a 2-on-1 down low. The hard part about that for the Blue Jackets is they're all exiting the zone.
This is Perlini, he can fly, drops the pass for Stepan. In front, tipped and scores. On the rush.
Seth's holding down the fort. He's got to retreat here on that wide play. He leaves that wide play, that 2-on-1 to Zach. And as the player goes to the net,
Sullivan.
Across the line, Stepan. In the slot, shoots and scores. Fischer with the hat trick, taking the Stepan pass. And that is his first career hat trick.
Milano's going to try to go back deep, which is the right play, but he fans on it. Now he's got to play defense. 3-on-2 play. They hit the...
Coyotes will bring it back. A 3-on-1. Fischer over the line. He shoots. He scores! Christian Fischer! And it's 2-1.
They're loving it here in the desert. And this is a guy they needed to get going. Christian Fischer after the save. Darcy Kuemper throws an absolute dart. Short side, Shelfie.